We are starting up The Witcher 2 again. Oh, nope, I'm firing up the wrong game. Apparently I wanted to play The Witcher. Give me just a second while I close that bad boy down. There we go. Make sure I got it all shut down. There we go. We've got it all. So now let's fire up The Witcher 2. Launch. I did do some work on my game load up stuff, just not enough to let you guys see it yet. One of them things. Let's move this really quick. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to start off with the contracts that we did not get done, ever, let's be honest. We're going to try to do some of those contracts again. I don't know how well that's going to work, but we're going to try it. Mm-hmm. And, actually, I guess we're going to start off with going back into the Claws of Madness and fighting ourselves a Spectre right after I turn down the volume just a smidge. It was fun. Alright. Let's see, where am I at? Where am I at? Up here. You know, I wonder if it reset all of my settings. The game just, it doesn't look quite right. Can I just go down this other one? Oh, wait. Wrong one. Hard. And it really does seem like it resets some settings. It doesn't run quite as well as it was. Now, whether that's true or not, well, that's one way to get down, big guy. I prefer using the stairs, though. Yeah, I can't imagine this computer's actually gonna play The Witcher 3. Yeah. But we're gonna try it when it comes out.
You have come with hearts and eyes, and now you'll swear an oath. Once I give you what I've brought, you'll release your hold on this place.
Not so fast, Witcher.
I want a pact. I want you to swear on this curse. Then keep your word, or your lust for revenge will go unsatisfied forever.
I'll trust you.
Don't trust me.
Let shadows withdraw into darkness. Let madness be soothed. Let what has died be buried. Let this place that was cursed be so no more. Now. Give me what you brought. Fool, who knows not that the dead cannot be deceived?
How many more can there be?
Either my computer's just running like crap tonight, or something's going on. Maybe Maybe I'm just more sensitive to it tonight. It's just running like crap, man. Is this the way it came down? It's not the way it came down. Maybe this is the way it came down? No, this is definitely not the way it came down. I'm lost. Okay, back up. What's this one? Oh god, I'm lost. Oh wait. Okay, I came back up. I swear it was this door I came in. Is there a map of this place? Oh, yeah, it's right up here. That's when I get myself lost. That's awesome.
I destroyed the Nilfgaardian soldier's ghost.
Thank you, Witcher.
I've lifted the curse, but the perpetrators must be punished.
What are you going to do?
I'll take you to Lerido. Let him pass judgment.
No, not him. Just not him. We'll not go anywhere.
Well, shut up.
You can either go willingly, or I can kill you. And drag you there by your balls. Probably actually your leg.
Halt! Who you got there?
Murderers. Lerido needs to judge them.
Get out of here. Look at him acting like a constable.
Guests? How nice. Bring him to me. We shall talk about the good old days.
Nice. Wait. Is the Claws of Manus done? Why does that scrolling not work? This has been on the head of the one after, so I'm going to show you the game. I could have been in the ring. Interesting. Looks like that's where we're heading next. Now, I don't know where the next temple actually are at, Sue. I don't actually know where this is. Dominate them. So there's gotta be one over there in the swamp. Now I wonder if there's one down in those caves that we were in. Caves.
was that?
Apparently it's starting to get dark, too.
When the Elvis bird was around,
Boss, why the hell are we stacking and restacking?
This could be one of the ones that they use to move about. And if it is, let's go ahead and take it down. Yeah, see, I was running way more fluidly the other day. I don't know. There's definitely still Necker down here. How's your evening going? There's just definitely something going on here. Okay, let's take a potion this time. Come on. Okay. I'll drink the swallow potion. Come on, stand up. There we go. Alright, and let's go ahead and put on the neck. Let's see. The oil? Yep. Save before I go down, because Lord knows what's going to happen when I get down there. Well, I can tell you what's going to happen. It's not going to be good for me.
Damn you.
See if we can figure out what is going on. Because something is just... it is making the Witcher run like utter poo. Now, I mean, I haven't actually done anything but play the Witcher tonight. It's just... Steam... I don't see anything else. Make sure there's... Yeah. I don't actually see anything. My memory usage is fine. So we'll boot it back up, and we'll just kind of see how it goes. We're going to take a look at the options again really, really quick. Make sure that nothing has been changed. Nope. Alright, here we go. If it runs like crap again, what we might do is just, try restarting the computer and we'll fire up the broadcast again. See. Running better. Okay. I got the right sword, right? Yeah. Did I have to save and reload enough times that you guys aren't even down here now? Entirely what I was going for, but I guess. I thought that maybe one of their quote unquote tunnels was down here. If I toss on an R. No. Guess we'll just do some exploring then. Yes, yes, I thought one of their tunnels might be in here. Came down here twice, died a couple times. It was fun. No, I don't actually want to climb. Crap. I'll come back down. This must not be one of their quote-unquote tunnels. At least I know that for next time. Look at the texture pop. Yeah, all my settings are what they usually are, but man, it's just chugging along tonight.
Boss?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's always that way or...
Just don't try anything. The sword stays sheathed, understood?
Neato, neato.
Right head, what? I have an offer for you.
Well, let's see what his offer is.
Greetings, white haired one.
I'm no herbal.
I know who you are. I'll be straight. Fine.
Sounds good.
The formula is in the hat.
Can't go and...
He deals in incense. I think what he sells is harmful, yet I need the formula to prove it.
I'll see what I can...
I really don't think he's... I don't think it's probably poisonous. I think it's probably just
I think the stew's ready.
This guy just doesn't... He wants to copy it or whatever. Whatever. That is definitely
something's
not
troubling me.
Always pick the herbs. Okay. Let's save this just in case I screw it up, because I'll probably screw it up the first time.
Welcome to my... What do you deal? All kinds of... For meditation,
what kind of recipes you got? What the heck is a crop?
I need one of your...
I've got more than...
I'm interested in it. Someone's offering a handsome price.
Impossible. I haven't had a single How about this? I give you a formula for a similar scent.
If I don't get the real formula by the count of five, you'll be greeting one of the two friends I carry on my back. One. Two.
You won't intimidate me! Get out of my sight!
I need one of your incense.
I've got...
I'm in... Someone...
Impossible. How about this?
Agreed.
Wait a second. There you go.
What do you deal in?
All kinds... For medic...
Well, that kind of sucks.
Like a stagecoach.
Yeah, I like that.
Greetings.
How did it go?
I have it.
Show me.
Here it is.
Grand. I must check its author.
I'm cautious too.
All right. We'll go together.
And then she says, "Oh, look, young man."
I have a thing of suspicion that this guy isn't actually taking me to his lab. He's gonna try to get me killed. Sneaky suspicion, he's getting ready to double cross me. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Ready? As...
All right, but no tricks.
I'm not mad enough to mess with you. My workshop is very near. Almost there. Now, Porky!
I kind of figured this was going to happen.
Sincere apologies again. I know you could slice me up. I'll ask you to be patient. You've no idea how hard it is to find qualified specialists these days. In Blenheim's day, I worked with only the best alchemists.
Blenheim. I'm under the impression I know the name. Somebody from Flotsam?
No, Vizima, long ago. I need a moment. A fake, after all.
I actually felt a bit guilty. But then you flapped your tongue one too many times, revealed your allegiance to Salamandra.
In that case...
idea how I'm going to get out of here to defeat said assailant. I kind of wonder if the game didn't bug on me, or what? Well, as much fun as this is, I don't see how we get out. I'm sure I don't have anything in my inventory, do I? Nothing useful. Is this just one of the spots you're supposed to reload the game? Thank you.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck!
Back this way then. I'm not fucking the city. Well, that sucks. Don't know who killed you, but sorry. Now it's still the middle of the day. And I don't think I've died quite enough yet. Let's see what we got here for my weapons. You know, that this common sword is better than my magical sword, but I got that chance of instant kill. I really just need to start tossing runes into you, because quite honestly, I'm gonna get all the weapons. Where you at? I know you're there.
Wonder how many more will take.
I know there's another one. There we go. Yeah, my computer's just really sucking today, guys. Thing. That's what that is. Okay. Gotta be Necker time to come around here, right? Okay, let's see if I got a bomb. I've got a bomb. I'm awesome. I need more bombs. I need much more bombs.
I've got to blow up this nest. I've got to blow up this nest.
How do I blow up that nest?
I've got to blow up this nest.
Now if I do, if you don't mind my asking, I mean, I know, do I gotta go talk to that dwarf then?
Got to blow up this nest.
Gotta be it. way through. Yeah, we'll just keep on moving. We gotta get more bombs somewhere. Gotta find a way to craft more bombs. Gotta. Whoa. Oh, I think that was. That was nerve wracking. My computer's still just really chugging along tonight. I'm sorry about that. Crafting formulas. Amethyst armor, dust, reinforcements, diamond dust, boots, jacket, armor, trousers. Great, nothing useful. But I got some twine. Boots, or whatever that is. Let's see if the switch over here has anything I can use. Otherwise we're going to have to go into town. Let's see what he's got. Where are you at, my little witch? Diagrams, blade oil. I don't know what blade oil really lets me do. Brown oil. Cat, alright. Okay, those the ones I got check marks is one I've already got. Insectoid oil. Ooh. Nice. Ooh, hey, you know what? How much is that? 125? Let's go ahead and buy that. Salmon. Spectre oil, swallow, tiny oil, wolf. Yeah. So I might as well get spectre oil and insectoid oil too. Yeah, I guess. Might as well. It's not going to hurt us to have it. Okay, let's go see if we can find someone else for bombs. Maybe someone in town. Because that's all I can figure to blow it up with. Is a bomb. And apparently the one bomb I already threw didn't help.
Why two swords? Does he lose them often?
Yes, almost every day I lose two swords. And I find one every night. Don't ask me. I don't know. I know what's happening. Oh, I wonder what the tree-hugging hippie up here can do. I wonder if I can buy anything useful off of him. This is really streaming pretty poorly. I mean, it's chugging away pretty badly on my computer tonight, too. I don't know what a monster is. Copy lower rock. Connection controls, and that's something. Oh, cool. Spider! Oh, that's a sword, apparently. Oh no, it's a trap. Wounds with shrapnel? Really? Bleeding. Nice. Oh, 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 nice. Oh, let's get that one. Rage causes. Oh. Interesting. Dark dagger, fucking star, devil, puffball, poison flash, dagger, green flare, illuminate the snake. Go ahead and get the grape shot. Psych that. Psych, galactic gas, nice. Stop smelling stuff. Use all in. I could lay down a bunch of those and really go to town on some stuff. We got enough money for one of those though. You don't do quite as much, but you wound the shrapnel.
I don't have to worry about you setting off everything else
beside it. Yeah, let's just get that one. Can I sell you my junk? Can you buy my junk? What about my other stuff? Thank you for buying my junk. I appreciate it.
Good luck.
Now, can I craft my own bombs? No, I don't want to talk to you, dude. No, I can't. I'm going to have him craft my... Yeah, he has to craft my bombs. See, that is so bonk. Why do you let me buy the stuff to craft? Here's what we're gonna do. Census is running all sorts of crappy tonight. We're just gonna go back into town. It is running all sorts of crappy tonight. And we're gonna go ahead and do a hard save. Exit, because I mean everything is not going well at all. Okay guys, I'm gonna try to restart my computer, see if that helps out any. I will be right back.